And so it's like new month, same days type of energy, right?
Okay, me, like me, Raz.
Yay! Wee wee, baby! Wee wee!
I'm going to increase this list as I go. Hey, loves! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, Dr. Babe. Welcome, welcome. Happy new month. So today is the 1st of March. Sorry, let me go show you. Today is the 1st of March and yeah, I'm so geared for the last month of the first quarter of the year. This month, I just want to stay consistent with all the habits I've been building thus far. So yeah, like going to the gym. I haven't been waking up early. I just did for like a week and then I stopped. Sorry guys, I don't have my CD. But yeah, anyway, this vlog is going to be super short. I'll just take you guys with me throughout the day and yeah, and just share some of the things that I look forward to this month as we begin it. So right now, I'm from a meeting, then I just came home to get my gym bag. So I'm leaving home now. This is me from home and I'm going to my friend's house. I'm going to visit her and just spend some time with her and her family. It's been so long since we did that, and so that's what we're going to do today. At the same time, I'm also delivering a parcel that she bought for me. She got this really cute Zara perfume from me. Let me show you guys. Should I be doing this while I'm driving? So yeah, anyway, so yeah, I'm going to do that, and then after I will be at the gym for my Pilates class. So that's what we're doing today, and maybe like spend time with the babies, my puppies, and read a book. I have to finish my book, guys. I'm reading two books at the same time. One is an audiobook, one is like a book, paperback. And yeah, I just like, these were my books for January and February. Anyway, so regardless of the fact that I didn't finish them in the months that I gave them, like the designated months that I gave them, I want to I'm almost done with both of them anyway. Anyway, you guys, without ranting too much, let's go. So right now I'm driving. I will put my phone away before I enter like traffic, and yeah, so I can drive safely. Bye. One more thing, I have been off YouTube for quite a while and I feel like I should just like post like a where have I been type vlog. So that's the one I was editing for this week, but I'm trying to recover footage from my Google Drive because I had to put stuff there because of space, and it's taking quite a while because of bad internet and stuff. So I think what I'll do is I'll just post this one and then I'll post the other one next time. Yeah, I feel like I need to post it, and all the footage I want to use for that vlog is taking up so much space on my phone, so I just have to. Anyway, yeah guys, so let's go to my friend's house, and yeah, I really love my makeup look, and I got these falsies installed, these false lashes installed by Treasure U Nails, and she did my nails as well, and she did my feet as well, and I just love them so much. Look at that. Okay guys, I've been sleeping on this side of my face, right? So sometimes at night, like I'll like scratch and I forget that I have falsies, because again, I love how she installed them. Like I just don't feel anything. I don't feel like I have lashes on, and it's so nice. It's this dog fur. No, it's not. Alright guys, I almost got lost when finding my friend's place, because this is the first time I'm visiting her and her family ever since they moved from the main central city. And I didn't vlog much of the time when I was with her because we spent most of our time chatting and catching up in conversation, so that left very little to be vlogged. And she served me with lunch. This food was so delicious. We spent the whole the afternoon together before I left for gym.
Hey loves. My lips are dry, hold on. There we go. This lip gloss. Pineapple prosecco. So yummy. It smells so cute. I got it from Aloe Sensi. So yeah guys, I'm in traffic right now. I'm on my way to the gym. And I'm from my friend's place, and oh my gosh, you guys, I'm so stuffed. I am so full. I don't even know if I'm gonna work out properly, but yeah. Yes, as I was saying, sorry guys, I'm driving and I can only vlog because I don't have my stand. I can only vlog in, like, you know, traffic. But yeah, I was saying that I'm so full, but I'm still taking myself to the gym because I will be starting my internship soon. If you do not know, or junior residency, not internship, I'll be starting my junior residency soon. And if you don't know, your girl is an actual real life medical doctor, okay? So I'll be taking myself to the hospital to start work this month, and because of that, I just don't know how I'll be able to balance, like, work, because my friends who are already working are like, yo, it's really tough, this is what's happening, we get so exhausted. I'm like, I don't know if I'll be able to, like, stay in the gym, you know, like that. Maybe just for Pilates, yes, but, like, I lift weights, I get tired, you know what I mean? So I feel like this is the last month where I really get time to, like, just push myself as much as I would like to. So I'm going to be hella consistent this month as I transition into being a junior resident medical officer, okay? And so yeah, that's what this month is for me, and one of the habits I chose to adopt for myself. And yeah, I just really hope for the best, and I of course will make sure to put in my very best. And yeah, what's happening here? Okay, hold on. So yes, I was saying, I just want to use this month to really, like, just push myself and yeah, just restore balance basically, because, you know, when you're trying to pick up habits and still skill stack, you can feel like a little bit wobbly and, you know, you lose balance and stuff like that. So that's what this month is for me, just like taking everything I've been working on and just like evenly putting in my time, my energy into everything. And that brings me to another thing, energy, guys. I've been working so hard. Okay, I've been working, yeah, mentally, like, I've been working so hard, and it's like, yo, being in my masculine is tiring. I mean, that's the energy I use to, like, stay focused, execute, and all that. I'm so tired of being in my masculine energy. So this month, I just want the balance is also supposed to help me restore, you know, the balance between my energies, my masculine and my feminine. Like, being in my masculine is so damn tiring. And my friend's mom is such a feminine, oh my gosh, she's a housewife, she's literally my goal. She's so feminine, so warm, and she's just like so girly, and she's just so loving, and she's pretty, and she's just like so, like, she, you know, like, she's so, she's just a baby girl. Yeah, she's a baby girl, and yeah, I really want that for myself. And this was like a very good reminder, like, okay, Munsha, yep, that's what you want for yourself. Let's not get lost in the sauce. Can we have some balance? Can we not lose ourselves in this world of hustle? Because my cuevo, guys, it just takes you out of your feminine. Oh, that's for me anyway. I'm speaking for myself. But yeah, anyway, let me drive safely, you guys. I keep starting and stopping because of the traffic, moving and slowing down. So let me just see you guys later. I'm sure I will be with you in the gym. Bye. Oh, I have my gym bag back there. Oops. I have my gym bag back there.
I'm going now.
weight. And yeah, so it's so routine. On our water break, I was a bit late. I came like 20 minutes late. So we have like 40 more minutes to go. Oh, 30 now. But yeah. Anyway, see you guys later. My phone is quite low, so I need to reserve my battery, so I can't really vlog right now, like showing you guys what we're doing today and stuff. But yeah, I will talk to you guys later. I'll probably freshen up at home. I didn't carry my slippers. Oh, okay, I have to go. Bye.
Time to go home. Thanks, you guys. I like mirrors. What's my problem? I love mirrors. I literally have a problem. Okay, guys, time to go home. This is my gym outfit. Yeah, I carried my weightlifting shoes, but I didn't carry my showering slippers, and so I don't think I'm in the mood to like lift anything. I know I was supposed to, but today's Pilates, she did not go easy on us. She did not. Oh, I know I came late and I just did like 40 minutes worth, but I'm so exhausted. Like, she really made me, she punished me for coming late. But yeah, I'm leaving now, so let's go. To go freshen up, but I wanted to end this vlog. So today being the first day of March, yesterday I was just like planning out my March goals. I'm not really consistent at planning monthly goals, but then I was doing it weekly, and then I thought, you know what, let me just try and do it like monthly also, like have my big chunky goals as a month, I mean plan for a month, and then like each week just like break down into like smaller goals. So actually for this month I'm giving myself 21 days to like just like solidify these good habits that I've already been working on, but it's like I just want to be like at a level of like a different level of intentionality, like a little bit more intentional. And so it's like new month, same goals type of energy, right? So I have 10 here. I'm going to increase this list as I go, but I have 10, and that's drink 1 liter of water daily. I think I drank 500 today. I don't drink water, guys. I need to drink. Oh no, I drank my, apart from my hot water in the morning, I also drank 500 mils, so that's like just under a liter. Okay, so get 10 minutes of sun, which I did in the morning. Sleep at 10 p.m. I did not sleep at 10 p.m. yesterday. I slept like at 23:30, somewhere there, 11:30. Wake up at 5 a.m. I did not, because I slept late. But yeah, meditate daily, which I did this morning. Gym 4 times a week, which today was day one of this month. Pray daily, which I will before bedtime. And read every day, which I will write after this vlog is ended.
do poll. I haven't put a frequency, but like I know that I have to get a certain level of exercise, skill training during the week, and edit daily because I'm now on TikTok. And you can follow me on TikTok if you would like different content that I don't post here, as well as my Instagram at @drbabe_. I'll leave it somewhere here. But yeah, so these are the things I want to work on this month. I want to be like, I've written them down because I want to be like highly intentional about them. Like, I just want to make sure that I keep my word to myself. Like, I hold myself accountable and I make sure that I take full responsibility over the goals that I've set, and I make sure that I show up for what I want to show up for. And yeah, like, I just feel like it helps to be a little bit more organized. And yeah, I'm a very systematic person. I don't do random things. I do everything. Everything I do is supposed to serve a purpose. Everything I do has high intention behind it, backing it. So yeah, guys, that's me. And thank you so much for watching. If you do enjoy my vlogs, please do subscribe. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye, good night, or good day, good week, happy new month.